Well, four apartments were damaged by smoke and flames after a fire this morning at the High Acres apartment complex just on Ponderosa Drive, just off Ball Road in the town of Onondaga this morning. Investigators believe the fire started on the stove in one of the apartments and spread quickly. Everyone did get out safely, and Red Cross this afternoon is caring for those families.